Tuesday, the 20th of August, on a dull day, but bright and fine, and here we are at Mundesley, the Hotel Continental. It's a fine restaurant, nice sitting areas, and the swimming pool the children have made great use of. Situated just next to the pitch and putt course, which is rather overgrown with all the rain that there's been before we came here. And in the background we have the sea. These old Second World War gun emplacements on the hill. Behind them there's a path leading down to the sea and the beach. You have to watch the cliffs here, it can be quite dangerous. The noise you can hear in the far background are the helicopters plying their trade to and from the digging rig where they're extending a sewage pipe at the end of the beach there. The way down to the beach. And the beach itself. We are in the nursery. Decided what to buy yet, Debbie?
What?
Decided what to buy yet?
No, not yet.
Where are you going to go next?
Probably the electronic shop down the road.
Daddy? I've decided what I'd like to have.
What's that?
I would like to have that big wig up there. I've got two scissors and their clothes. I haven't got anything for them to sleep in or anything. I'd like that big wig for the...
Today, the carnival, and for once the sun is shining. Decided what to buy yet, Debbie?
What?
Decided what to buy yet?
No, not yet.
Where are you going to go next?
Probably the electronic shop down the road.
Daddy? I've decided what I'd like to have.
What's that?
I would like to have that big thing up there. I've got two things and their clothes. I haven't got anything for them to sleep in or anything. Like that big thing for the...
Today, the carnival, and for once the sun is shining. Thank you. much is it? Go and find out. Ask the man. Well, it's Thursday the 22nd of August, and today we've come to Wroxham to hire a day boat and have a day on the Norfolk Broads. It's a beautifully sunny day. We've hired this lovely day boat, which is Daniel's firm favourite already. Just picked up the boat first of all. Stayed for some morning coffee. Hi Dan.
Hi.
What do you think of the boat?
It's brilliant.
What do you like best about it?
I don't know. It's just good. It's a nice boat.
Called Find Freedom. This is the little Beulah abroad.
It's a bit cold out there.
There are the houseboats. And we used to have some holidays, my mother and father. Now, of course, much of Beulah abroad has been turned into a marina. It's the old railway line at the back there. We used to fish for tench. There's still a few tench here. Just moored up at the landing stage for a moment. There's a boatyard there now. There's the entrance back to the main river. You like this boat, Debbie?
Whoa, I like this pizza.
So Daniel, you have something else coming there, that's it.
Debbie, no.
now turning into Roxham Broad. Speed limit, 5 miles an hour. Oh, straight across, Dan. Skirt it by going round on the right-hand side. Skirt it by going round on the right-hand side, and then we can come back out again at the other exit, which is downstream. It's Roxham Broad. That's the yachting station down there on the right-hand side. Sailing. What's that? Say that Lord Nelson sailed on the Roxham Broad, but that was on the River Ant. We have a captain's broadcast then. We're sailing at 0 feet at 1800 RPM.
Mum, can you come sit over there so Jenna doesn't start pulling my hair?
She won't pull your hair, will she?
Yeah. She likes long hair,
very
short hair.
I see. Where is she now that I can't see her anywhere?
She's behind you at the moment.
Oh, I see. You know what broad this is? This is Roxham Broad. You're north of Broad, aren't you, Dan? Yes. To be a genuine Londoner, you have to be born within the sound of Bow Bells. But to be a genuine north of Broad, you have to be conceived on a cruiser in the north of Broad. That's the only thing. Mountaineering. You like this boat?
I know. You're saving me now, aren't you?
Nature trail over there. Hovetown Great Broad Nature Trail. Ranworth Broad on the right. The entrance to it is just around the corner. There's one cruiser that's not under sail, but we've seen some sailing today. There we are, there's the entrance to the Broad there.
How much is this, Mummy?
Bit of dredging there. Now we're swinging round to starboard and into Ranworth Broad. There's a cruiser on. Nice bit of breeze for him here. And that's the shallow bank up against which we moor. Well, this is a nice picnic, isn't it? And some good things.
Fairly reasonable.
So if you had a boat like this, what would you call it?
Norfolk Broad,
yeah. Now that's a beautiful big oak tree there. The children are swinging on it. The entrance to Salthouse Broad over there. And the moorings. Enjoying a bit of fishing. 2 miles to the nearest village, so we're not going to trouble today. Thank you. Well, we've moored up in Ranworth Broad. We've had a very nice look round. A pretty little broad. All its moorings, sailing boats. Good chance for the yachts to practice if they go out to the main river. We're just a little staith. Still, time to go now. We won't be stopping on our way back, we'll just look at Horning. Well, here we are on Friday, the 23rd of August 1985, and I've come to have a look at Horsey Mill. A chilly day today, so we've just come and parked here at the staith. Remember us hiring a rowing boat from here in times gone by. Had a nice coffee at the little refreshment kiosk there. A bit of a fresh breeze here today, out there on Horsey Mere, getting in a good bit of sailing. Great Yarmouth now. Lovely pony traps. Thank you. Was that good, Debbie?
Yeah, I got
Kiss away. Hello? Having a nice bath, Bella? What's your sister doing? Game over there. Beautiful swimming pool. Got a few nice evenings in there. It's been as warm as it might be, but we've enjoyed it. And beside the nursery area over there is a children's playground. Well, it's Saturday the 24th of August, 1985, and we've left our hotel with some sadness. And we've come to see Sam Weller in his new house. The removal van has yet to arrive. It's a lovely Georgian house in a very nice setting. It's kind of for screening it. It's got some rather nice, interesting outhouses at the back. Little outhouse and a stable door configuration. Nice windows which look original to me. Some quartz and the door, which is obviously a contemporary open door. Beautiful fireplace there, and doors outside into the garden. And two nice items of furniture. They took over from the old lady that owned it before. I think they've done very well there.
Bring them somewhere new and they disappear, but she didn't
see anything. What are you fucking
funny? Look, David's taking a film of you.
No.
Can you see that? Horrible child. Yes, there's a bit of weed on you.
Yes. I must admit, I don't envy
him. Well, I thought it was just when the house is more or less done. I know there's not quite a lot to do.
Well, there's all finishing off on all this French window here is not being...
You're smiling at me!
Yeah. We've stopped at our mum and dad's on the way home. Nice cup of tea. Play with the grandchildren. Daniel's looking restless over there. Dana, looking at the goldfish. Nanny? Not dead?
Clear of water, Lily. There's a bull rush. Stuff that's coming up out of the water there.